In this demo, I will show some display and edit functions in the comparison window. The tree shown in this comparison was calculated from pulsed field gel electrophoresis banding patterns using the distance coefficient number of different bands. I can click on a branch to highlight it, and the average distance for the branch in number of different bands is displayed in the upper left corner. I can move the branch up or down with the Move Branch buttons. Note that you can also move individual entries up or down in a comparison. If I want to move an entry up, I highlight it and press the Move Entry Up button in the panel of the information fields. Of course, since the order of entries that I enforced conflicts with the order of the tree is automatically removed. I can restore a calculated tree at any time by choosing Layout, Show Dendrogram. For known clusters, or to simplify the topology of a tree, I can collapse a branch using the Collapse Expand button. For more dendrogram options, I can call the display settings. Here I can show the distances from the nodes to the tips, and/or the length of the branches. As an example, I will display the node distances. If groups are defined using colors, I can show the group colors on the branches. As there are no groups defined yet, we will illustrate this feature later. I can fill the branches with a color according to the branch similarity. In case of an unrooted tree, connection lines can be drawn between the branch tips and the right edge of the panel, so that it is easier to link entries to their corresponding branches. I press OK to apply the changes. When branches are colorized, the highlighted branch is always displayed in pink. On the right, there is a panel showing the similarity matrix with differentially shaded cells. To display all panels next to each other, it is obvious that a high-resolution screen is helpful. However, it is also possible to dock panels so that they become overlapping tabs. For example, I will redock the matrix panel so that it becomes a tab in the image panel. I drag the panel to the image panel and I release it in the center of the square. Now, if I want to display the distance matrix, I click on the Similarities tab. I can display the distances within the matrix by pressing the button Show Values. The shading intervals can be adjusted with the Display Settings button. Clusters of entries can be selected directly on the tree. To do so, I hold down the Ctrl key while clicking on a branch. The result is that all entries of that branch are selected. To facilitate the interpretation of classes in a tree, we can define groups of entries using different colors. I can basically create colored groups from any selection of entries. Those selections can correspond to clusters on the tree. For example, as follows. If I select a cluster of entries with Ctrl-click, then I go to the Groups panel and I create a new group with this button. I can enter a name and the created group appears in the Groups panel. Similar for a second cluster. I clear the selection with F4. Ctrl-click on the second cluster and create a second group. Or I can have the groups assigned automatically based on the content of a field. For example, I right-click on the Species field and select Create Groups from Database field. Several options are available here, including what to do if there are more classes in the field than the maximum number of groups, or what to do when groups are already present, or how to treat empty fields. I can leave all options to the defaults and press OK. Six groups are now defined, which automatically got the names of the field content that was used. Note that the group colors can also be shown on the tree using the display options. To display the group colors, I check the option Show Group Colors and press OK. Finally, I can save a comparison with all calculated dendrograms, define groups and display options set using the Save button. In case of a new comparison, a Save As dialog pops up, prompting me to enter a name. I can choose to save the comparison locally as a file or within the database. If you want to learn more about the edit features in the comparison window that are specific for fingerprint or for sequences, we invite you to view our other movies.